Good to have you with us. Next up, it's Li Kai Wen against Martin Nguyen. You're watching the Best of One Championship. In April of 2016, at the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines, Martin Nguyen took on Li Kai Wen. These two featherweights provided one of the best finishes we've seen in one championship history.
When these two stand side by side, it is the Australian who is 7 years older and 3 centimeters taller. China against Australia.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in the ONE Championship featherweight division. And it's brought to you by City of Dreams, world-class destination. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is the ONE Featherweight Beijing Tournament 2014 champion. Standing at 170 centimeters tall, holding a professional MMA record of 5 wins, 2 losses. Representing K1 Gym, fighting out of Tianjin, China. Give it up for Li Kai Wen! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He is a brace featherweight champion, standing at 173 centimeters tall, holding a professional MMA record of 5 wins, 1 loss. Representing KMA Top Team, fighting out of Sydney, Australia, he is Martin the Situ-Asian Nguyen! When this battle begins, your referee in charge, Olivier Cost.
Hi, guys. Watch out for headbutt, low blows, back of the head and spine. As you know, no foot stomp to the head. Don't grab the fence. Follow my command all the time, defend yourself for a little time. Touch glove if you want. Back your corner.
This fight is brought to you by City of Dreams, world-class destination.
Judge, time, ready?
Both men tattooed across the chest and down one arm. That could be where the similarities end. Look at the low stance that Nguyen has. Ready to spring into action. That's a very unorthodox beginning. I haven't seen that from him before. Takes a kick to the leg and a right hand from the Chinese fighter.
Martin Nguyen knows he has the advantage here on the ground, but Li Kai Wen has been working so hard. Nice little stuff there. Martin Nguyen went in for the takedown. The big belly to back suplex there by Li Kai Wen as he spins but gives up his back there as he attempts the back elbow.
It's a very fast-paced start from Li.
Don't grab the fingers, don't grab the gloves.
Yeah, Li Kai Wen's got big takedowns. He likes those suplexes. Little exchange, little show of respect there.
Big bolo right hand, overhand right, like a fast bowler from his home country of Australia. Tried it again, that right hand comes from a way back and he delivers it quickly, just as Li was coming in. I'll be wary of that next time he jumps into the attack.
Ooh, nice, body shot.
Started off with a knee. The punches came in and then he goes for the takedown, but Nguyen defends it well.
What a furious exchange by Li Kai Wen.
Oh, it all started up from Nguyen. Superb single punch.
Big body kick, but Nguyen answers right back with a right hand of his own.
And the uppercut again. What a rocking blow that is. The right hand from Nguyen this time as the counter. And that is the fearsome weapon for the Australian. No question so far. Oh.
Both these fighters have been saying all week how they want to apply pressure and just come forward. And they're both just slamming into each other.
And Nguyen goes down. Tremendous punch from the Chinese man. They are so well matched, these two. What an entertaining brawl.
What a chin on Martin Nguyen to take that shot.
Second time he's shown a great deal of resilience to these hard punches.
That punch echoed around the stadium as Li Kai Wen attempts to go for a kimura possibly. He's got kind of a chicken wing there. Just kind of soften him up, Nguyen with the big body shots there. Just thumping on Li Kai Wen's body. Yeah, he can use this time now to just recover. If he was hurt from that big punch by Li Kai Wen, Nguyen can just sort of gain his composure and just recover fully if he is hurt.
Li is bleeding from the nose, no doubt from some of the tremendous punching exchanges that these two have got themselves involved in.
Yeah, I think it was that first uppercut, Steve.
Yeah, will often do damage to a nose and uppercut.
Both these fighters are showing a huge heart and big chin to take shots like that.
We've seen some tremendous punching. Two super uppercuts from Nguyen and a sparkling left hook from Li. Will Li be taking a breather on the deck here, Mitch, or is this just as hard work, only slightly different?
Man, after that shot.
The kick to the head. Technical ground kick, number two comes in. Number three. Oh, and the left hand there.
Big left hand.
It's caught clean, and another one. And Li's in trouble.
Oh, now he's jumping all over it. Looks like the break is over, and the rear naked choke is sunk in. He doesn't have the hooks in, so the leverage isn't there, but he can still finish from this. He chooses to let it go and just kind of control the back. He's got to work on that position before he attempts the submission. This is an amazing 4 minutes of action here.
The good news is there's still 50 seconds to go in this round if it goes that far, and we've got 2 5-minute rounds after this. It's a great contest.
You can see now he's got one hook in, and he's just choosing to do damage as he slides that second hook in. Now he's in a really good position to unload.
6 right hand punches in a row coming through. Nguyen on top, literally.
Flattened out, and Nguyen is unloading on him.
Olivier Cost is looking closely.
Li Kai Wen has got to move. He's got
it. The punches came in unanswered. Martin Nguyen extends his record to 6-1, 3-1 in the ONE Championship cage. And Li Kai Wen has impressed us so well. Finds himself on the losing end in this organization for the very first time. What a fight and what a win. Li Kai Wen with the takedown there, but we saw some tremendous punches. Rich Franklin is alongside me as Mitch Chilson goes into the cage to get an interview with our winner. That was entertaining stuff, Rich.
Well, you know what? I'm so glad that that didn't go to the round break, because I didn't want to have to actually score that. I mean, like, Li Kai Wen took control early, did a bunch of damage, and then, you know, Martin just comes back after he gets dropped and then just does a tremendous amount of damage on the ground, with especially that right hand that landed at the end. And I just, once he sunk in that sub, I'm like, if he doesn't get this, it's a near submission. And it's basically a dead even fight at this point in time.
So you're off the hook judging wise. That's great news. But this is mixed martial arts in the true sense of the phrase. I mean, we saw takedowns, kicking, punching, tremendous stuff. Here's Anthony with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Cost calls a halt to this battle at 4 minutes 44 seconds of round number 1. For your winner, via referee stoppage due to strikes, Martin Nguyen!
The Australian is developing quite a CV for himself in the ONE Championship cage. Can't wait to see him again. I think this, to my mind, is most impressive performance so far. He's got a lot of fans. Calls himself the Situ-Asian.
Ooh, Manila, your winner, the Situ-Asian, Martin Nguyen. What an amazing contest. What a big heart you displayed here tonight. You got hit with some big shots. What was going through your head? Was when you went in for that takedown, was that recovery?
What up, Philippines? Hello to you all. Thank you for welcoming me. Thank you, ONE FC, for bringing me here. Beautiful country, beautiful country. In terms of Li Kai Wen, I said to you, man, I love his style. He comes aggressive. He comes to fight all the time. Every single time I see him fight, he's like I see him, I'm like, far out, I'm gonna swing like him. Get away with half the stuff. But when he caught me, it surprised me. And the ones that hurt the most are the ones that surprise you. Props off to Li Kai Wen for throwing him. But man, I got a pretty strong chin. where I wanted it was on the ground, and you know, I knew that I'll beat him from there.
Great fight. What do you want next here in ONE Championship?
But first off, I want to say thank you to Under Armour Philippines for supporting me through this fight. Thank you, Jason Lim, Under Armour number one gear in the world. Thank you to Rick and Matt Hume for giving me this fight. Next, I know where I want to go next. I want to go home. Matt Hume, Rick Hunt, Ati, bring me home to Vietnam. Let's do this, Baba.
Manila, your winner, Martin Nguyen. Give him a hand.
If you like what you just saw, make sure you hit the subscribe button below. We'll see you next time.